गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टार्ट द चैप्टर 23. इट इज आल्सो द पार्ट ऑफ द वेस्ट. व्हाई वी नीड फॉर वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट. बेसिकली नीड फॉर वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट, मैनी साइंटिस्ट बिलीव दैट इफ we do not learn to use our resources carefully and to reduce waste, we will not be able to survive. There is a close connection between waste, pollution, and the damage of the environment. Waste causes pollution, which in turn causes the damage. Hence, there is an urgent need for management of waste. Transmission of the diseases occur by the waste. How? Waste on land. Various diseases spread on the epidemic scale due to waste accumulation on land and water bodies. Vectors like flies, mosquito, rodents, pet animals transmit these diseases, and the waste is a breeding ground for such vectors. Hence, there is an urgent need. To manage waste disposal. Some of the common diseases spread by mosquito, flies, rodents, and pet animals like house fly, it spread cholera, gastro, enterites, sand fly, kala azar, sand fly fever, testis fly. It causes spreading the disease of sleeping sickness. Mosquitoes cause malaria. Rodents plague. Pet animal like dog and cat, rabies, anthrax. Waste in water. Water without human interference is in the pure form. Industrialization and urbanization pollute water more and more. Sewage contain organic matter that cannot be decomposed. Beside, the sewage has pathogenic agents. Industrial and commercial waste has toxic agents, including metals such as salt and complex synthetic organic chemicals. Fertilizer and pesticides produce pollutant. Human beings are affected by the pollutant. A drinking contaminated water by using contaminated water for purpose of personal hygiene and recreation. Some common waterborne diseases like here viral, bacterial, protozoan, helminthic, some important gases which are effect to our environment. These are known as greenhouse effect and global warming. What do you know about the greenhouse? Here, the carbon dioxide and the other gases form a blanket around the globe, our Earth, which prevent the passage of infrared waves from the Earth back into space. But concentration of solar radiation produce much heat and make the Earth a very warm place. This phenomena is similar to that of green house in which the glass enclosed area and gets heated up due to the insulation from the rest of environment, and the warming of the atmosphere is due to greenhouse effect. What do you know about the global warming? It means that increase the temperature of the earth. This is known as global warming. Greenhouse gases. There are five gases which are mainly responsible for greenhouse: carbon dioxide, CO2, and methane, CH4, nitrogen oxide, nitrous oxide, chlorofluorocarbon, CFC, and water vapor. The increased concentration of carbon dioxide may bring about drastic changes in the world climate in near future. Our future in danger. How? Due to the global warming. A global temperature is likely to rise 2 degrees centigrade to 5 degrees during the next century. Here, this is the greenhouse effect. How the greenhouse effect on the earth's surface? Increasing the temperature of the earth, that may cause for the global warming and the effect of the greenhouse. And these harmful gases, they also affect to our ultraviolet rays and decrease the ozone layer. Here, due to rise in the temperature by 2 degree to 5 degree centigrade, there is a chance of melting of ice cap on the earth pole in the Antarctica, North and South Pole. At increase in the temperature will be uniform all over the surface of the world. There will be serious climate changes, and this will bring various change in the wind and rainfall pattern. Insect and pest will increase in the warmer climatic condition. Pathogenic diseases will multiply. Depletion of ozone layer like thermosphere, stratosphere, ionosphere, and the exosphere. The stratosphere, which lies in the height of 20 km to 50 km from the Earth's surface, lies the ozone layer. In spite its low density, the ozone layer play important role in our life. Now, it also cause for the ozone depletion. How? It has been revealed from different research that when oxide, nitrogen, NO2 and NO come in the contact with the ozone, O3, their chemical reaction destroy ozone layer. This is the example image of the largest ozone hole over the South Pole in Antarctica. Acid rain means presence of excessive acid in rainwater. It means burning of coal, wood, petroleum produce sulfur, nitrogen. And when this sulfur and nitrogen dioxide react with the soluble in water, it causes the acid rain. Effect of acid rain. Acid rain increase acidity in the soils and destroy forest and crop. It corrodes building, monuments, statue and bridges. For example, acid rain produced by the pollutant from the Mathura oil refinery, and it also affect the Taj Mahal into yellow color. It affects human nervous system. Aquatic species are affected due to acid rains. Here, soil degradation. Soil health. Soil health here, what do you know about the soil degradation? It means reduce the fertility of the soil due to the chemicals and fertilizers.